rugby and rugby league would never be the same without Happy Jack. Hello, Happy. Good to see you back in 89, pal.